Hi, I'd like to show you a couple of exercises that you can try to strengthen the muscles in your buttocks. That's the big gluteal muscles. So often these muscles weaken a little bit, and the trouble with that is that it puts more pressure on the low back and also on the hips and knees. So the first thing to try is to find a dining table or a desk. Stand with your back to it and just take a small stride forwards. And what we're going to do first is just hinge from the hip and push your bottom back to touch the table. So we're going to reach back with our bottom, touch the table, and come back up again. And as you reach back, those gluteal muscles have to start to activate. So get a sense of what that feels like. Touch them if you need to feel where they are and how they're working. And just do that a few times until you get the hang of that and you're confident that you're activating your glutes and it's not cheating movements from your hamstrings or something like that. Once you've done that, grab a chair. And same thing here, you're going to stand with your back to it, small stride forwards. And this time you're going to be reaching back and down towards the chair as though you were sitting down, but you're not actually going to sit. So you're reaching back and down, touch and back up again. Back to touch and back up again. And particularly here, be aware of powering up using those gluteal muscles up from that sitting position. So this will really help you get in and out of chairs better. And it's something you can do as an exercise, maybe 10 reps when you remember at home or at work. Give it a go.